So, Kat,
what
first we're going to put
one cup of water.
Put it. One cup of water. That's it?
The top.
Yeah.
One cup of chickpea flour. Teaspoon of salt. Wait, put it like this. Not like this. Okay.
See how they're mixing it out? Okay.
Now let's mix, mix, mix that.
Mix,
mix.
Listen. Mommy cooked the soca. See that?
See that?
And it looks like this.
See? And it looks like bread. See?
So now it's time to cut it.
Okay.
Save my.
Okay. Yeah.
It tastes like
chickpeas. It's very good and it's healthy.
Mine tastes like tangerines.
Like tangerines?
Like garlic.